Now, for more on this, Lubna, in the upper house of parliament, even though the Lok Sabha has passed the bill right now, the upper house is still debating whether or not to send it to a select committee. The government says this is a delaying tactic and will delay the fight for gender justice, as the government terms it. Aapko kya lagta hai? What do you think? Should the government completely stick to their stand and not send it to a select committee and pass it as soon as they can?
See, for me, the business proceedings of Lok Sabha or the Rajya Sabha are secondary to me. The primary thing is the merit of the bill. And I am consistent in telling that the bill is definitely anti-constitutional, and it is against the spirit of the Supreme Court orders and against the spirit of the Quranic procedure laid down for divorce, which has been repeatedly endorsed by all the courts and also by the Supreme Court 2017 judgment. So the government should have elicited the same spirit in the bill, which is not the case.
No,
that is why I even told Honorable Law Minister that I consider this bill, this particular bill.
This is a hastily brought about bill with major loopholes and deficiencies in the bill. If yes, I would like you to elaborate on that.
Yeah. In fact, I am on record stating that I don't consider this as a bill, and I consider it as an arrogant and ignorant piece of communication from the government of India in the parliament.
Why ignorant?
I justify this very strongly.
Explain that comment. Why ignorant?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, thanks for asking. I'm explaining that. Ignorant because from 1984 onwards, all the high courts of our India and the Supreme Court as well have been repeatedly endorsing and ratifying the procedure.